All right, guys. Went to a couple Walmarts and Targets today, and I picked up some value packs of some football cards. And if any of you have ever watched a video of mine before, you would know that I'm a big fan of the threads. These have just come out. And the Rookie Stars came out too, about a month ago. But about 2 weeks ago that the threads come out. Anyways, I did a little pack searching. I know a lot of you don't like it, but that's all right. You'll live. And I did a little pack searching, and we're going to see what we get in some of these packs here. Let's go ahead and break open some of these value packs. I like the Rookie Stars. I like the way they look this year. They're got a clean look. They don't have all that, like 2 years ago, all that chaos that they had going on with it. And so this year, it's just a lot different. All right, let's start from the top here. Mike Sims Walker for the Jags. And you can see that a lot of these have the pink on them. So I think it was just one day, one Sunday that they had the, that they wore all the pink. So you get a good idea of when this picture was taken. But for the Jags, Sims Walker. And Matt Forte for the Chicago Bears. See what else we get here. Joe Webb for the Vikings. Brandon Lloyd for the Ponies. Beanie Wells for the Redbirds. Let's see here. Percy Harvins for the Vikings. I'm not seeing any Brett Favre's. Wonder what happened to... Oh, that's right. He retired again. All right, Jason Witten. Moving on. Ahmad Bradshaw for the Giants. Donald Driver. I'm just looking at the pictures here. Boy, these are clean pictures. These are... I don't know. Can you guys get a good clean look at that? I like these. These are nice cards. Ray Rice for the Blackbirds. Maurice Jones-Drew for the Cats. Ooh, what's this one? A Rookie Revolution. Rookie and Stars. Is this even numbered or anything? Nope. What is this? Rookie Revolution. Insert card. You'll go over here. All right. And here's our Rookie Jabal Shard. Guess I got to brush up on that. For the Browns. Marshawn Lynch. For the Greybirds. And Santonio Holmes for the Jets. McNabb, who's not playing for the Redskins. He's playing for the Vikes. Ryan Matthews for the Bolts. Santana Moss for the Skins. Frank Gore for the 49ers. Troy Polamalu, head and shoulders hair. Are you making fun of it? Yes, I am. Another rookie, Aaron Williams. Rookies are not numbered. Where is he? He's playing for the Buffalo Bills, but where did he come out of? He's second round out of Texas, so he's a Longhorn. Kevin Winslow Jr. Here's a trivia question for you. What team did his father play for? Anyone? And then, give you a hint, it was his first team. I'm pretty sure about that. Michael Vick, $100 million man. Donnie Avery for the Rams. For the Raiders. Lewis Murphy for the Greybird. John Carlson, J-E-T-S, Sanchez. Chris Cooley, that's for the Skins. Ryan Fitzpatrick, keep your eye on this man. For some reason, he just gets it done. He just gets it done quietly, too. You don't hear too much about him, but taking care of the business. All right, Matt Castle for the Chiefs. Jordan Shipley for the Bengals. Deion Branch for the Pats. For the Ponies. Tim Tebow. Kyle Orton. People are calling for Tim Tebow to take his spot. It'll be interesting if it ever happens. Jason Snelling for the Falcons. All right. Johnny Knox. Oops, sorry about that. There is my man, Matthew Stafford. The man. Him and Megatron gonna make a great team for many, many moons. Tony Gonzalez for the Falcons. Reggie Wayne. Devin Hester. Oh, studio rookie card. Jake Locker. Nice hit. And let's see, here's for a 49er. Who is it? Freshman orientation. Freshman orientation, Kendall Hunter for the 49ers. When does a hunter become the hunted? When Hunter takes a handoff and is being pursued by tacklers. A shifty runner with quick feet and soft hands who can elude the grasp of defenders with ease. Hunter has the makings of a third down change of pace back as a pro. Every NFL squad needs one of those. 269 out of 299. There you go. The enclosed event worn material is guaranteed by Panini Incorporated. So that's what we have out of this box. A freshman orientated hunt. Freshman orientation. All right. Rookie and stars, pack dos. I'm going to have to make this into two videos because this is already at 7 minutes. By the time I get this open, it'd be at 8. For some reason, this one just doesn't want to open right. There it goes. Alright, let's move the hint to the very bottom. There's a rookie. Moving on. Okay. No peeking. Alright. Steve Johnson for the Bills. Tony Romo for the Boys. Nicks. For the Giants, Jordy Nelson for the Cheese. Another Buffalo Bill, C.J. Spiller. We're getting a lot of those boys in here. I want to pull the one Lion, and I happen to be a fan of the Lions. Jason Witten, moving on. For the Boys, Ahmad Bradshaw, already pulled one. Donald Driver, looking very suspiciously like the first. Ray Rice, Maurice Jones-Drew, Johnny Knox. Rookie Revolution. For the Ponies, you go up there in that pile. Rookie Marcus Cannon, offensive tackle out of TCU. He's a Horn Frog. Texas Christian University, round 5. Hope he kicks some booty. I like TCU. All right, Josh Freeman, moving on. The Bucks, LeSean McCoy, Danny Armadillo, whatever. Darius Hayward Bay, the three-name man. Vernon Davis for the 49ers. LaDainian Tomlinson for the Jets. Randy Moss, who recently retired. Got a nice tattoo with R on it. I wonder what it stands for. Rookie, Robert Sands. All right, Mike Tolbert for the Bolts, another Bolt. Malcolm Floyd, Bo Scaife for the Tennessee Titans. Mike Wallace For the Steels, Cadillac Williams. In the Bucks, Jeremy Maclin. For the Eagles, Mike Williams, who was an ex-Lion and absolutely flopped. For the Greybirds, Mike Thomas. For the Jags, Carson Palmer, $100 million, I retired. For the Bengals, Vishante Shenko, Russian name sounds like. All right, for the Vikings, I got a couple of minutes here. Eddie Royal. For the Ponies, Larry Fitzgerald. For the Redbirds, Brian Cushing. For the Texans, boy, I like that card every time I pull it. Matthew Stafford. Tony Gonzalez. Reggie Wayne. For the Colts, getting around to the nitty-gritty. Devin Hester. For the Bears, Adrian Peterson. And Terry Smith for the Studio Rookies. Look at that. And looks like we've got something here. All right, looks like a Studio Rookie card of Tawan Jones. All right, for the Raiders. Look at that. That's a nice looking card. I like all black Studio Rookies. 154/299. Can you see that? 154/299. Longtime Raider boss Al Davis has always had a love affair with players who have had a need for speed. Davis was up to his old tricks in 2011, adding another burner in Jones, a running back out of Eastern Washington. Jones hit the turbo boost for a 4.33 second 40-yard dash at his pro day workout. The event-worn material is guaranteed by Panini. All right, so there you go. That is what we get out of that pack. Two rookie revolutions. Two jersey cards. A couple of packs of rookies. And Studio Rookies. Get a nice stack of base sets. And the next two packs are coming up.